During the years that Hanford produced plutonium for the country's nuclear stockpile, large amounts of radioactive waste were released into the soil. Cleanup at Hanford has included removal of millions of tons of contaminated soil. But there's more contamination so far below the surface that it's impractical and too expensive to dig it all up. So the Department of Energy is looking for ways to find and treat this legacy waste in place. The treatments may vary, but they can be more efficient when supported by technologies that remotely and automatically sense large areas of the subsurface to see what's happening underground. Pacific Northwest National Laboratory computational geophysicists developed their real-time four-dimensional subsurface imaging technology. Electrodes inserted into the top layer of soil inject low-level current into the ground in a process called electrical resistivity tomography, or ERT. Sensors measure the corresponding changes in the soil voltage and send the data back to a supercomputer at PNNL. Through a myriad of complicated mathematical equations, the E4D software transforms the data into time-lapse images. These images can be sent back to the field in near real time. Similar to medical imaging, E4D can find a problem by mapping contamination in soil and groundwater. It can also determine whether a treatment is working. It's been used to locate contaminant plumes, so contractors know where to place sampling or treatment wells, saving millions of dollars on drilling alone. ERT sensors can provide information over a much larger area than drilling multiple boreholes. The remote autonomous data processing for ERT and other geophysical techniques enabled by E4D is a game changer in understanding the subsurface. It's been used to determine how phosphate injections move through and bind to uranium contamination, halting or slowing its movement towards the river. It's been used to evaluate whether removing water percolation by drying out the soil above a plume would keep it from spreading. And it will soon be used to image how treated discharged water infiltrates through subsurface in order to optimally locate a new groundwater sampling well. The remote sensing system even works in the presence of buried metal, like at the tank farms, where waste is stored in underground steel tanks. This unique world-class capability can identify and determine the extent of past leaks and potential impact to groundwater. PNNL's geophysical technologies remotely sense large volumes of the subsurface and provide a means of autonomous long-term monitoring. Big problems require unique scientific advances. Hanford is dealing with environmental challenges that, in some cases, have never been encountered before. PNNL has delivered science solutions to Hanford for more than 60 years, and we will continue to support the cleanup mission through innovative and cost-saving technology development.